Halberd Sniper for Project, probably. Soul Flame for... It's gonna be difficult. I wanna see what Project's second build is. Oh, Strike Stun, probably. Yeah. Yeah,
probably. Yep.
So, if Muddy goes a build that counts as Halberd Sniper, like, honestly, B-Bear can beat it. If Muddy goes a build that counts as Halberd Sniper, then he can do very well. Oh, he's going Acro Hornet Tankhead.
Tankhead, okay.
This is gonna be very interesting. Cause Hornet can very much counter Sniper just because of Sniper's end lag, but you have to be able to get within range. And that's kinda hard for Funky Big Head to do.
Yeah, Funky Big Head doesn't have the like horizontal mobility to usually call out Sniper misses. Sniper whiffs.
Yeah. The wide jump will definitely help with that, increasing its lateral movement in the air.
Where do you think we're going, boys? Basic or all form, probably. Maybe flower, but probably...
Oh, basic band?
Ooh, that's hot. I love it when basic gets banned. I never do it, but I love it. Ban
no
high rise and robos.
No,
what did I say, L form?
L form of flower garden.
Wow, we're going to flower. No?
I think they're just looking at the maps. Let's see. If I was money picking L form, that's a good idea. He needs the walls to be able to land behind with his builds.
I think L form's a good choice. Solid. That's not a corner. That's not a corner. There you go. Unbelievable. Breaking out of your Robo Cubes. SMH. Oh, hi, Beerus.
What could be a really interesting thing is if, he immediately switches to the Hornet.
Yeah, he must want this. Gets one okay. BN.
Oh, almost knocked into that bomb right there. The charge into the...
Wow, that was like max range stun. Oh, ooh, and charged his back.
Now Sniper is very hard, is very good at beating Flame, so we'll see.
Yeah.
Good charge.
That's he could have killed, he could have killed, he just didn't. Change. Money could have died there, just straight up, with 700 on the other Robo.
Yeah, with like a little bit of combo off a project.
Money has to stay in here for a while. Project gets full reign of this.
Oh, and he changes.
Oh, no.
That's a reflex change.
Yeah, Money probably forgot. Oh, he gets damage off of it. You better switch.
Switch.
Oh my god, the balls on this man.
I'm stressed. Oh my god.
That's crazy. He's almost close to health lead.
With Cockroach and Crescent P, I'd be pressing the attack of this Flame. He needs to close that health grab.
Money's second Robo back at 150.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You can poke it out to...
Oh, good.
Gauge the range against the stun. He just has to be careful against the Sniper. Oh, that was a good Flame.
Uh-oh.
With Project
Sniper,
has lead.
Very much kill percent. Actually, both of them. Okay, the switch. The double switch.
Project's sitting on 160 on the backup. That might be important. We're down to 45 seconds. Oh, but he gets a stun. Oh, and he just gets the change out of it.
Charge again? Charge?
Oh!
Damn. That was really close. Holy shit.
I don't know if... I don't know if Project could have mashed out of that, but it sure looked like it was very close at the end of it. Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Beerus is here too, so
That's very interesting. Very good, like, health knowledge with money. He's playing very dangerously, but he did it well.
It paid off. Four commentators hype. Let's go. I'm running out of room to put commentator names on my layout.
Practice Nature Mary are the maps on the counterpick. I'm guessing Mary gets banned, because not many people like it.
No. Bans nature.
Oh. See, Project might go Mary, because Shrike Stun is very good on Mary, because it's very hard to run away with the circular map design.
Oh, he's keeping Sniper, though.
I don't think Sniper accomplishes what's supposed to on Mary. Like, its game plan isn't the same.
The double Hornet out of... Okay, going for a little more defense. Yeah, that flame did not do him much help in the last. So good change.
Oh wait, money won game one. What am I doing? There we go.
Alright, that should have fixed it. I was getting double audio in here.
Oh.
Okay.
So far, mine's looking really clean.
Run Mary.
Oh, but it just gets knocked into that.
Oh, that was a very good stun. Oh, made it safe.
Kind of a brash charge.
That sniper build is not doing Project any help right now.
And money is just filling the screen with bees.
Okay.
Dashes through bees. He needs an opening. Okay, gets one. Accidentally downs himself with acro.
Yeah, these off-meta acro Hornet builds are actually doing money a lot of
not
help.
Not necessarily a bad thing.
Oh, the down cancel.
That was really scary. Had money taken advantage.
Some bad down cancels.
Muddy's playing really well. Looks like he got used to the builds. I was talking to Project earlier. Like,
yeah,
Hornet
is
definitely. Oh, that's good.
Ooh, gets a down cancel.
But
oh,
Muddy still has the health lead. Oh, dodge.
He's got to be careful.
Good charge.
Flame now.
Oh!
2-0 money.
Oh, that's it. Almost missed it there. A little late on.
He just kind of sat there for a moment. He definitely just kind of sat up there.
Mm-hmm.
Money looking very clean on that map.
All right, I'm feeling a lot better about losing 3-2 to money, given how he's done against the. Project and Zach.
Now, who does the winner or the who does the loser of this match play?
Zach.
Oh, okay.
Nature, Diamond, and Robos is the losers list.
It's a good losers list.
No nature.
Diamond.
It's so deep. I don't think money will change. He did very well with both of those.
He stays.
Yeah. The Hornets just...
The Ion?
Locked him out.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, it's this set. I remember this.
This is going to be interesting, because with Glaive Hornet, you have a lot easier time approaching on Ion, but it still can be difficult.
That's not a corner.
I think he tried.
Okay, he kind of runs back towards it. Okay.
Ooh.
That looked like it hurt.
Oh, good Hornet.
He's trying to go for these ion confirms early. He's not getting much of anything.
Oh. Mm. Yeah, he's, excuse me, that was an interesting switch.
Muney with very good spacing on that glaive. I'm really impressed with the speed in the air from wide jump SB.
Wow, that ion breaks.
Oh, the turnaround.
Pretty significant health lead, though. Good ions there, though. Nice.
Now, ion is very hard to play against with Funky Big Head, so we'll see how much practice that Muney has.
Project's got a poke. He almost certainly won't win by just killing him outright, at this rate at least. But these pokes are adding up. He's very close to a health lead now.
He's doing good damage here.
Yeah.
They are.
He might even actually have a health lead now. That's close.
It looks about tied.
No, he should, right?
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Definitely.
Muney might have a tiny bit more, but it's less than 100. Oh, no, that's it. That's the lead.
And Muney can't seem to do much against this ion.
Yeah.
He was doing better, but now that in the beginning of the match, but now that Project's doing more like mid-map.
The difference is that Project isn't fishing for confirms anymore. He's just trying to like just get random hits in.
Yeah. Honestly, it's really hard to punish ion SV when you're using Hornet.
Good punish.
I think Diamond Fences is working out for him as well.
He's waiting for Muney to commit, and then he does the dash and makes it harder to punish.
Ooh, that one.
Yes, the Diamond Fences is, oh no. That was almost it.
But this is best three out of five, so.
Yeah, Project should start stalling here.
Interesting spot.
He should start stalling.
Probably kill against the Hornet, but yeah, he should probably just start stalling.
It looks like he is. He's not even throwing out gunshots. Oh, that'll do it. Oh. I think he got a down cancel.
Yeah, right at the
end. Oh, didn't need
it.
Yeah. That was smart. He let Muney do all the committing.
It's going to be really interesting to see if Muney changes.
I think the map was worse than you're giving it credit for. Project was getting a whole bunch off of landing in the corner, and then Muney would have to run over, and by that time Project would get back in the air and he'd throw more ions, and it was hard for him to get in. So I think as long as Muney picks an open map, he probably should still switch, but he needs to pick something that isn't quite.
Oh, he asked for No Man's Land. That's very interesting.
Uh-oh.
Especially with Ion on Project.
Oh, we're going to No Man's Land?
Maybe.
That invalidates his Breaker Ion build, because all Muney has to do is wait for the landing. He can't cover it.
Okay, I'll form.
I'll form. It'd be interesting. I'd like to see maybe switch that tank to sniper would be a very good counter, but metal ape sniper. Oh, interesting.
Muney does like ape.
I'd go probably like Wainagon.
I'm not sure I feel about
Wyvern,
that switch.
Definitely. Oh, Crescent? Dolphin? See, the problem is now both of his builds are susceptible to stun. Hornet, you have to play really well and catch Shrike right as he comes out of his dash, his charge attack. And but Sniper's definitely dangerous, especially without like a good anti-rushdown pod. Oh, the switch.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I got my audio issue sorted out here. Oh, good sniper.
Very high damage.
Yeah, this is going to be a little better of a matchup than the bees were against the stun, at least, but... we'll see how it goes against the,
He ran into him.
Playing very well.
Oh, yeah. We're looking at a perfect right now. When are you working on a perfect? Man, good movement with the MG.
Ooh.
A lot of ground movement.
I am.
Oh, missed time that, oh man. So costly. You have to wait for the landing. You can't catch him flying by.
Barely catches with Ion. That'll do enough hits done. Oh, does he win the trade? Oh, he does.
He has to be a little bit more patient with these Ion trades.
I think Money might be too focused on the finish line.
A little bit, yeah.
I would switch back to Medlife against Ion.
Mm-hmm.
He just did very well.
Yeah.
Well, he forces Project to switch.
Okay. Okay, good strike with bees, that was good. This cockroach H. Oh, good charge.
Oh, the double charge?
That might have been same frame.
He almost hit it to him again. Good thing he charged back.
Oh, and he gets the charge and stun. He avoids the damage out. Man. Oh, and he catches it because he was on the wall. And the down cancel.
The strike he needs to... Oh, man.
Oh, a charge Project's... there would have been really strong.
Oh, that was a good charge. Still, Project with the health lead. He's starting to take this game.
Money has to camp. Money has to camp here.
Yeah, he's got time on the clock. He doesn't need to go headhunting just yet. But we're below 50 seconds, so he needs to do something about the health lead.
The damage output on Dolphin and Crescent can be very high, so this could easily change.
Oh!
Yeah.
Well, he has a momentary health lead.
Yeah, see? It's Strike and Seeker, so, or Breaker, excuse me, so one good confirm off the Sniper is big damage on both of those Robos, but he's 150 or lower on both.
That might be it.
So, yeah.
Money has to get bees, like, right now.
Yeah, oh, this
dead.
Oh.
Yeah. That was a bad switch. That's gonna... Yeah, not even a timeout now. Game four. Project.
Yeah. We are on game five.
Indeed. Very good winner's final so far. He could make some adjustments with his current builds to negate the breaker if he just times his snipers a bit better, but the Shrike build has been a problem. It's been taking lots of damage.
I think freeze. Oh, okay.
I think a change to Splash Glaive could win money the set, because that
or potentially Splash Bear, because the damage differential you're gonna get against Shrike with Bear's charge is very high. Depending on the spacing, you can get two, which can be 300
plus. Yeah, but he's been having
trouble
approaching on that Ion, so the Glaive would kind of let him still do that.
This is true.
We'll see. We'll see if he changes, because the Hornet was not effective last game. Oh, Needle. Okay. Wyvern? Diving, maybe?
I'm a little behind y'all. Gemini. Okay, so he's going Needle. Switching to...
Needle definitely is better
Gemini
versus
P.
Strike.
I like that. Yeah, I would say so. It's you can't do those shenanigans with the charge because you can follow up with needle fast enough to punish.
We'll see if he keeps a wide jump on though. Wide jump is kind of an old leg on SV.
I'm not sure I feel about that on SV, actually. It's become a mostly trick flyer leg at this point.
Okay, so he's gone with it.
Well, here we go. Game 5.
Well, the sniper build could potentially match up well against the Ion build.
I like sniper on flower as well. Just in general, I like sniper on flower.
Nice. The wall gets caught and down canceled for a second.
Oh, see, he's got to be careful about that. And now he's in a tricky matchup. Whereas Project has
trying
the help,
to punish
he
that land, but Project is very good about landing out of line of sight. Very defensive play out of both players right now.
It's early on, no one should feel too much of a sense of urgency yet, but Money does have a significant health discrepancy there that he needs to make up for.
The whiff sniper.
Yeah.
The strike is yet to be touched. Oh, that was painful. That was hard to watch.
Oh, the charge!
Oh my god.
Oh,
and he whiffs!
Oh, wow. The LS charge, good sniper. Oh, it missed.
Oh, he got, catches a break, just goes behind the wall.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god! Gets a charge cancel too.
Oh, good sniper, okay.
I don't know if I like that switch, but...
He's making up for the health lead now.
Oh, and he just misses!
It's not getting... Oh man, that's gonna be it. Oh no, he dropped it.
He should've just
finished with the stun there. And he's pretty far ahead. I hope that isn't a failed confirm that costs him. It'd be a tough way to lose this. Oh man. When Shrike gets hit, it takes big damage. About 100 there just from a few bombs and pods.
I appreciate Money's trying to respect him as hard as he can right now, but he has 40 seconds.
Yeah, he needs to do some damage here. We're looking at a 500 plus health lead by Project.
With the sniper.
Oh, that's
it. Oh, and he just gets out of the way of Ion.
That's
oh my goodness, he lived out of it!
He's still moving. Oh, that's
he has to do 300 damage. He has to do 300 damage. That's it.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. That's and the kill with 1 second.
Oh. Oh, the wave bomb got him.
Oh
my
goodness. What is that? Can I get some G's in the chat? I'm just kidding. Those were good games. GG's. Those weren't just G's. Those were GG's.
Those were GG's. Project was on the verge of getting 3-0'd and brought it all the way back.
Yeah.